take away the dross from the silver, and it will go to the silversmith for jewelry. Take away the dross from the silver. What's that mean?
Christian, you are the silver. Your sin is like the dross. It's God's will, your sanctification. Each of you should learn how to possess his own vessel.
Oh, I see. A few extra minutes. Let's see what's on the TV. What have we here? These guys seriously want to race? You gotta be kidding me.
You guys heard this one? Wait, I got one too. Have you heard this?
Dear Jesus, thank you that your grace and mercy are made new with each day. Forgive me for my choices on the TV, for my attitude on the road with the racing. Forgive me for participating in off-color jokes at the office. Forgive me for my choice in movies. May tomorrow I have more victory in you. Amen.
Christian, your sins are forgiven. You have been justified through my blood. Tomorrow will be another day, and your victories will be great.